So if you synchronize the raising of the heels with the raising of the racket, then you'll have the correct timing of the knee bend for your serve. So try this now. Don't think about bending your knees. Remember, the knees bend. And for the timing of it, as you raise your racket, that's when you raise the heels. Synchronize these two movements and you'll find that you get tremendous use of the body in your serve. You'll get more power, more spin, and it's easy.